Kanduskit Long means Haida children. They were formed in 1985 by Vicky and Ross Soboloff and other Haidas. Vicky Soboloff learned the Haida songs used by the group from her grandmother, Vesta Johnson, in the early 1970s. The group came together again in 2001 when her Haida youth expressed interest in songs and dances. The group has recently focused on Haida language and sharing knowledge of culture, songs, and language from the younger generation. The songs performed are mainly Kigani Haida songs, but the group is continuing to learn new Haida songs from new Haida speakers and other songs from Masset and Skagit. The group would like to acknowledge the Haida elders who helped them in early years through the grace and permission from our Haida elders. They'll sing their songs. Let's give them a big hand. Kanduskit Long.
Oh, Tosk in, gust en, hinu di kia ang, gayala gust di kolagen, juno gust hagen. Linda Carroll, di au, uijin, juno gust hagen. Darlene Carroll, dinan, uijin, sikha gust hagen. We are hottest get along. We're very happy to be a part of Sea Alaska Heritage Foundation. I just introduced myself. My name is Kasina High. I am of the Raven Thunderbird moiety. My mother is Linda Carroll, and my grandmother is Darlene Carroll. The first part that you had seen was our announcement song. If you came to see us dance earlier, you may feel a slight deja vu, but we have a lot of members in our group, and we need to practice as much as possible. We started our performance, like I said, with our warm-up song, our outside song. And the second part that you'd seen was a young man who came out screaming, Amia, Amia, Kashtyashka Milgun. That means there's something very strange outside. The third part that you'd seen were two beautiful young ladies, Marissa Corpus, who was Miss Tlingit N'haida 2005 and is also a high school graduate this year. We have two high school graduates in our group, Charles Carroll, who's my little brother, and Marissa Corpus. Three. Oh, and also Levi Rush. The second beautiful young lady that you've seen was Madeline Levy Sobolev. The first song that we are going to do for you is a brand new song. It was written by Skill Jade, a Ketchikan, Linda Schreck. It is called Honoring Our Elders. How adalankaya kuya sis, ginan dalang un sis is dalang tas las, dalang an talang yalstangang. Long Kayakuyasis.
Thank you, precious elders. Thank you, precious elders, for leaving behind your knowledge. We respect you. Thank you, precious elders.
The next part that we are going to do for you is called the Lyle Island Song. In the early 1800s, there was a group of nonnas who stood on a road to prevent trees from being cut down on Lyle Island. This is also known as our Haida anthem. So if you are capable, please stand. These beautiful women who are coming onto our stage are our nanas of our group. Nana means grandmother.
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh.
next part we are going to do for you is for our children. It's a song that we had learned many, many years ago. This song is for our youth. Hachia is for our children. They represent the little birds. We learned this song from Vesta Johnson, Clara Nat Kong, and Esther Nix. Hachia, Hachia, Hachia. I would like to take a moment to thank two very special people who've been a very part of my knowledge and my culture. One is my mother, Linda Carroll. And another very important person that has been a very big part of my knowledge and my Haida culture is Vicky Sobolev. I would also like to say thank you to all my aunties and my nanas and my uncles and my chinas that are here and could not be here or have passed on and cannot be with us anymore. Hau'a Salana Dung Di Kuyadung. The next song is a borrowed song from Skidigit. We use this song as a feather song, but they also use it as a canoe song or a paddle dance. This song brings a great deal of peace to our hearts, and we hope to pass that on to you so we have a connection with our culture.
Oh.
Once again, on behalf of Hot Us Get Along, we would like to thank you. We would like to thank Sea Alaska Institute for having us again this year. And we would also like to thank the Auk people, the Tlingit people, for having us here to dance for you. The next thing we're going to do is our exit song, Hau'a.
Get long.
Finish chase.